telah dipanggil Gita Kinanti, merupakan alumni di Institut Seni Indonesia atau ISI Yogyakarta. Beliau geliat bakat dan minat menari sejak masa kecil dan pernah berpetualang untuk menari di acara internasional di beberapa negara seperti Korea Selatan, Thailand, Kuwait, New Caledonia, Malaysia, Singapura, dan Shanghai.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments we will see our Karmasin International Performing Arts 2023 mascot, Gita Kinanti Purnama Asri Adinda, also known as Gita Kinanti, is graduated from Institute Seni Indonesia or ISI Yogyakarta. She has developed her talent and interests in dancing since childhood and have embarked on dancing adventures at international events in several countries such as South Korea, Thailand, Kuwait, New Caledonia, Malaysia, Singapore, and Shanghai.
Dan tidak hanya itu, beliau juga pendiri komunitas Excelsior Dance Project Banua atau EDP Banua dan penggiat perayaan Hari Jadi Dunia di Kalimantan Selatan sejak tahun 2015 sampai dengan sekarang.
Ladies and gentlemen, she also the founder of the Excelsior Dance Project Banua or EDP community and has been actively involved in celebrating World Dance Day in South Kalimantan since 2015.
Bapak-Ibu semuanya, boleh kita berikan tepuk tangan untuk maskot BIPA 2023. Selamat menyaksikan.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause for BIPA 2023 maskot Gita Kinanti.
Barang mau jalan lagi. Kalau mau ngitung gua gitu. Thank you.
International Performing Art, BIPA. Sekali lagi beri tepuk tangan yang paling meriah untuk maskot BIPA 2023, Gita Kinanti.